Many things have changed about change at the workplace in some ways, but in some ways not much has changed. What we mean by that is that organizations have always been changing. 50 years ago, 60 years ago, there's always been change. People expect it. The real issue now is those changes are coming faster, and they're coming more furiously, and they're coming one right on top of the other. There's no time to recover. There's no time to